Hey, Ed. Why is the captain always such a jerk all the time?
Years ago, when Kataka was just a lieutenant, some of the crew tried to show off during a call. He nearly died pulling him out of a fire. You know, I think that still haunts him.
Wow. I kind of feel like an idiot now.
You should probably get used to it.
An asshole.
Morris, you should be running this house by now. You ever think that maybe the reason you haven't been promoted in over 20 years is because you never learned to respect authority?
Huh. What was that, Lou? I wasn't listening.
Hey, where are you headed, Lou? This ain't our district.
Yeah, it's way too nice.
Engine Company 28 needs an extra hand up in Malibu Canyon. A wildfire is burning out of control. Most of the forces up there and they're stretched thin.
I heard over 5,000 acres have already burned.
Well, thanks to the wind, the west side just jumped the fire line and the neighborhood's right in the path. The area's a tinderbox and we gotta evacuate.
Yes, sir.
Summer's just getting hotter and hotter.
If we don't get some rain soon, this whole city's gonna go up in flames.
Vasquez, take the rookie and clear that first one. Warren, Cameron, you two take the next one down. Go, go!
Get out of there! Everyone needs to evacuate! But my kids are still inside! It's okay. How many kids?
Three. Please, help them.
We will.
Do it.
Come on, Rook.
Oh, okay. What? thanks.
In his secret hideout.
Wait, wait. What? Where?
God, Izzy. Thank you. Die.
My family, you saved them. Thank you.
Whoa! What was that?
Something must have lit up the next yard. Get around back.
Who's in this yard? Come on! I'll try to get this under control out here. See if anyone's home.
Kid, the joint's a real hot box. The crew up front needs us to ventilate. Get some of that trapped smoke out of here. Don't be afraid to break a little glass. We're not going anywhere till we clear out that smoke.
What?
Hey, kid, the joint's a real hot box. The crew up front needs us to ventilate. Some of that crap smoke out of here. Don't be afraid to break a little glass.
Oh, that worked. Wow.
The rest of the company can take it from here. Let's check out the next house.
He's so stubborn. My husband went back for his photo albums. You've got to help him.
Really? Okay, music. God damn. That was like the greatest timing ever. Oh, wow, okay. Not a good idea. Literally the same house. Okay, different picture. I'm stuck. Are you kidding me? Yo. Are you okay? Ooh, man. I do not want to start over.
Getting the house out of here someday. That's what I'll keep thinking. Blue, look at
wayfires. It's like I'm taking a wayfire and it creates more and more and more fast. What the hell's going on? I got the gas, so why is it doing this?
Please help! They're still inside! My prized chinchillas!
Save the animal!
Please! Hurry!
What the heck?
bridge.
Took one outside. I might have to dodge the flame and start over. Oh, wow, I survived.
Mr. Wiggles, are you okay?
Thank you.
here, honey.
Auntie won't leave. She's afraid of fire.
Where is she?
Over there, in her RV.
Try to contain the fire. I'll get her out.
All to be running through fire. All you had to do was ask.
Y'all gonna leave? What's in here? Oh. What? Wow. Okay, game. She probably like, what the hell did you do?
I can't get out! This guy's getting smoked out and we can't get in through that door. Time to make a new one.
Thank you.
wants to walk to the fire. Oh my god, man.
Lieutenant Scott, we discovered a large supply of what looks to be like gasoline, sir, stored inside the residence.
You gotta be kidding me!
No, gasoline. Tons of it.
Ezzy, get out of there! Clear that house and keep the fire away from those flammables.
Wait, there's someone up here. We gotta get him out.
Stay away. No one said you could come in here.
Come on, buddy. Let's go.
Leave me alone, you government thugs. I ain't going nowhere.
Grab him.
You won't see me paying out the nose for gas. I'll show those green scumbags. I'm a free citizen. You can't do this to me.
What a nutcase.
Shut your mouth.
How much gas are we talking about?
Enough to light up this entire block.
The fire's spreading, Lieutenant.
There's no time to move the gas.
Then get back in there. Try to keep things cool.
We botched this. Malibu's going up with one loud kaboom.
If you're gonna do, you better do it fast.
Oh my god.
Don't let the fire get upstairs.
What?
look at that. Look at that. What the hell?
Grab some of that gas and top off the truck before we head out.
I knew it! I knew it! A government conspiracy to steal my property!
Wow. Oh shit.